Salmon in the Classroom is a great hands-on experience that makes connections with the students to the Lake Champlain watershed. Actually seeing the little salmon and having them take care of something that's tangible is really more memorable than anything they'll do in a classroom.
We are releasing the salmon into Stacy Brook, which will lead them down to Lake Champlain. They can then go either up or down, and it really gives them a good gateway.
So we want to touch on ecology principles, environmental issues, and make a local connection.
Science can be fun. It's a hands-on, get dirty, have a blast, and they learn to appreciate and try to protect.
I learned how the salmon life cycle works and how important our local streams and ponds are, and help the salmon out by giving them a starting place.
The New York State Department of Environmental Conservation provides eggs to the 23 participating Adirondack classrooms, while the Lake Champlain chapter of Trout Unlimited assists with the equipment and logistics.
They usually deliver the eggs mid-January. The students sprinkle the eggs over the rocks so they can settle down in. We try to match the river conditions with the tank conditions.
They like it cool and dark, because in the winter it's dark because there's a sheet of ice on the top.
Can you see it moving?
No.
It's like right there.
We have two students in charge of the tank each week.
My favorite part was actually taking care of the salmon, cleaning their tank.
I enjoyed this project because it was fun to be out and active and releasing salmon that you've raised. I named my fish Roger and Joe.
We try to release mid to late April. It does depend on river conditions.
All right, there's a few there.
I think it is more on raising the awareness in the student and then the student's parents, because the students go home and they talk to their parents and their younger siblings. I would say it definitely trickles out into the community.
By giving back, we're helping our ecosystem, and we really tried to just focus on how their population had declined and that they really do belong here. So we learned really how helping this can really give a greener environment for Westport and Lake Champlain.
In the long term, I see a lot of the students who may not be more outdoors oriented take an interest with all the social media and video games. They need to realize that it's unlimited entertainment outdoors.
I'm looking forward to releasing them because I like going down to the river and watching, because I don't go down there a lot.
Roger and Joe. Roger and Joe. Good luck.
I think that most people in my class are really going to try to help benefit the lake for the rest of their lives. Maybe we can get the salmon population back to where it should be.
Citizens of all ages can help to improve the condition of the Lake Champlain Basin. Visit www.lcbp.org to learn about education programs and how you can get involved.